Well, why don't you just put the seat up when you're done?
First of all, most situations require it to be down. Second, and finally, the consequences for when it's up are a lot greater for me than they are for you when it's down.
Jesus Christ! You know that was a red herring, right?
What? No, it isn't. It's a trout.